Well, Tom and Rick, as Buck Showalter met with the media prior to game three tonight, the phrase, Mike Borda, came up, the players want it so much. And I'm wondering, obviously they want to win, you have to want it, but does it get in the way maybe if you want it too much, it takes you out of your game?
Yeah, it definitely does. Trust me, I've been there before where I've wanted to do so much for the team, so much for myself, just to try to get a big hit and move on, that you really take yourself out of your comfort zone. It's easier said than done. There are a lot of times you just try to simplify things. For the Orioles right now, it should be just a matter of see the ball and hit the ball, and good things will happen.
Now, as far as the matchup tonight, Jeremy Guthrie against the Orioles, not a lot of history there, but the Orioles do have several hitters in the lineup that enjoy hitting here at Kauffman Stadium. And when you look at the numbers, Nelson Cruz, 6 home runs in this ballpark, two with 19 RBIs. Delman Young, who will come off the bench, 5 home runs and 22 RBIs. Nick Markakis has 4 home runs here and 22 ribbies. And J.J. Hardy, 4 home runs and 14 RBIs. And if you're the Orioles, you need one or two, maybe even 3 of those to get hot in the same game and try to get an early lead.
Yeah, you really do. I mean, this park plays well for them. It's a power-hitting team. There is not a park in Major League Baseball that can contain them when they're on. Everybody has the capability of hitting out of Kauffman Stadium. But I'll tell you what, they also hit doubles, and this outfield has a lot of grass. These guys drive the ball. There are many guys nearing 30 doubles on the season, a couple guys over 30 doubles. Every guy that has power drives the ball in the gap as well. So look for those big balls to be hitting the gap. You know, they made some big plays in Camden Yards. They robbed J.J. Hardy, Steve Pierce a couple times as well. Bigger outfield, look for those balls to drop here in Kauffman Stadium.
Now, the Orioles will hand the baseball tonight to Wei-Yin Chen. He'll make the start. Did not have a good start in the ALDS against Detroit, but this is a ballpark he's had success in.
Yeah, he sure has. Wei-Yin Chen is a fly ball pitcher. It's a huge ballpark, one of the biggest in the game. So it plays very well into his game plan. He'll challenge hitters with his fastball. Obviously, all season long is really relied on command of that fastball. You're going to see him really work hard trying to bust these hitters in off the plate, try to open up the outside corner. A lot of times try to get some jam shots off him, and hopefully for Wei-Yin Chen, they don't fall in.
Now, we know this is going to be a very loud stadium tonight. The Royals fans are ready. So for the Orioles trying to get back in this series with a win, scoring early in this game may be a key.
Crucial, I think. I think they should really have to score easy. Now, Jeremy Guthrie, you know, he's had a problem in the first inning. His earned run average is over 5. A great opportunity for the Orioles offense to capitalize on that. Try to get this crowd off out of their heads as soon as possible. Try to get some momentum back on their side.
So the Orioles, Tom and Rick, looking for a win to make it a 2 games to 1 through 3 games in the series.